Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Bang.
On and on and on.
And yeah,
let's
where
do
else
it again. Exactly.
Planets.
More assorted. Factor in the beseechings of your brain trust, higher self, or intuition prior to forging ahead, especially if you're encountering a spot of static. Unintended consequences aren't scheduled to begin appearing until the weekend, by which time your tangible wiggle room will have likely decreased, and your personal thoughts on the matter at large could have undergone what can generously be described as a blinding conversion. Truly plausible arguments for proceeding in a certain manner, even if this certain manner has already proven to be less than feasible, can be mounted. And since there's always the usual number of suspects who would prefer to stick with the inefficient devil they know than run the little bugger off the property, you are better off waiting until you've got a better handle on the situation, dilemma, issue, etc., currently consuming a fair amount of time and attention. Plus, leaders, and for that matter leadership skills, appear to be at a premium right now. Thus, anyone who seems to know their stuff or seems to have a clue about what's going on is willing to offer counsel or direction as well as take responsibility for the inevitable results will be as popular as a water salesman 3 days into a desert jaunt.
Okay. Wow, leadership, but not bossy. Signs particularly affected by these assorted planets.
Yes, based on actual experience and information. Capricorn, Pisces, Aries, and Cancer.
And if one's birthday, 1st of January.
Keep your eye on the prize, the main chance, and the bottom line this year, and you'll be most happy with your results. The more willing you are to believe there is a reason for any veerage from your notion of the official authorized operating program, the quicker you'll receive confirmation from the powers that be, or the cosmic joker, that this is indeed the case.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.